inside the lives of billionaire kids. Before we start, I would want you to hit that red subscribe button so that you never miss out on any of our videos. Welcome to the secret inner sanctum of ultra-wealthy children. While most youngsters spend their spare time on playdates at friends' houses or at birthday parties in village halls, the children of the super rich are more likely to hang out in private members' clubs and swish hotels, with a retinue of staff in tow. Children of billionaires have access to a world that many can't even begin to fathom. Some, like Jennifer Gates, the daughter of Bill Gates, and Eve Jobs, the daughter of Steve Jobs, use their fortunes to pursue passions like schooling and competing in equestrian events. Holly Branson, Richard Branson's daughter, takes after her dad and loves to spend her money on experiences and adventures rather than material objects. Last year, Jennifer Gates graduated from Stanford University, where undergrad with tuition cost $50,000 for the 2018-2019 school year.
Today, the greatest risk of global catastrophe doesn't look like this. Instead, it looks like this.
Jennifer Gates loves to travel. Her Instagram feed shows she's been everywhere, from Lake Como in Italy to Barcelona to Australia. Sometimes she even charters a yacht during her trips. Jennifer Gates is also an accomplished equestrian. To support her passion, her father reportedly dropped $37 million on property in Wellington, Florida, a hotspot for wealthy equestrians. Like Jennifer Gates, Eve Jobs, daughter of Steve Jobs, is an equestrian. Her mother, Lauren Powell, Eve Jobs, bought her a $15 million ranch in Wellington. Jobs also bought a stallion named Chill RZ in 2016, according to the Chronicle of Horse. Eve Jobs also travels. She seems to have an affinity for Italy, with Instagram posts showing her vacationing in places like Positano, Sicily, and Florence. Last year, Jobs also went to Lollapalooza, where a four-day pass cost more than $400. Jobs and Gates aren't the only billionaire daughters who are equestrians. Georgina Bloomberg, the daughter of Michael Bloomberg, is also a decorated equestrian. Over the years, she's purchased 13 horses. Bloomberg must love adventure. She has traveled to Paris, Bermuda, and the coast of France. Holly Branson, daughter of Richard Branson, is also adventurous. She prefers experiences over material items, having climbed Mont Blanc in Europe, run marathons, attempted a sailing record, and signed up to go to space. Her brother Sam Branson also takes part in family's adventures. He went all out with a nearly royal wedding, a five-day affair in South Africa in 2013, to Isabella Calthorpe. Some children or billionaires spend their money more lavishly than others. Peter and Harry Brandt, the two sons of Peter Brandt Sr., the chairman and CEO of White Birch Paper, are New York socialites known to live the Gossip Girl life. Peter really indulged in the billionaire life over the summer. Last June, he attended horse races in France, and he spent the 4th of July bloating around New York City. Elon Musk, first of all, out of his six sons. Only one of them is not a teenager, so Elon's pretty much out of the woods in terms of spending time with their kids. Like most adults and boys their age, they probably don't want to be spending every waking second of the day with their father. But then again, not everyone's father sends rockets out to space. His first sons Griffin and Xavier are twins born in 2004. His second son Kai, Saxon, and Damien are triplets that were born in 2006. And finally, we have the newest addition to the family, ex-Ash, A12, who was born on May 4, 2020, from his current girlfriend and Canadian singer Grimes. Sadly, Elon's first son Nevada, Alex, under Musk, passed away tragically in 2002. The boy was only 7 months old, and the tragedy was so devastating to Elon that he prefers not to talk about it. In fact, on a number of occasions, Elon has jokingly said that he would rather stick a fork in his hand than open up about his personal life. Every year, the family also embarks on a camping trip to spend some quality time together, to get away from media, and to also give Elon the much-needed break as he recharges after an exhaustive work. That's all for today. I hope you liked the video. If you did, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe to the channel so that you never miss any amazing video from us.